really.
He's looked pretty darn good for a guy coming off that injury, I'll tell you.